There is simply no way to comply with CDC guidelines on social distancing while cutting or styling hair. The CDC asks there be 6 feet of distance between people to limit the spread. I don't know about you, but I believe that when I get my hair cut, it usually lasts 15, 20 minutes. That's a very long time to be around another human during this COVID-19 outbreak. So I ask members to oppose this bill because, yet again, this is part of a plan to end the shutdown. And the shutdown has been serving us well in the state of Pennsylvania. We're in a position now in Pennsylvania where, effective tomorrow, a majority of our counties are going to be partially open. 34 of our 67 counties. I believe in the very near future, you'll probably be seeing more counties that will be reopening, including some counties that have been in the news recently. So it's working. Obviously, we have been able to keep the spread out of central Pennsylvania and western Pennsylvania for the most part. And now we're finally seeing success in the parts of the state that have been hit the most. In Philadelphia, the suburbs, and the Lehigh Valley, rates have been down close to 300% over where we were about 3 weeks ago. In the city of Philadelphia yesterday, there were just 157 new diagnosed cases. While that is certainly too high, just 3 or 4 weeks ago, we were talking about over 600 new cases. And that trend of the cases going down is in the Philly suburbs and also Lehigh Valley. So, Mr. Speaker, I believe if we stick with the data and scientific approach of the Department of Health, I foresee a Pennsylvania in the not so distant future where all counties are in the yellow. How we can actually prevent ourselves from getting to that status is by passing bills like this.